It is a special occasion and always one to be cherished. Who will go down in history as the winners of the FA Cup? Find out how it unfolds right here on EA TV.
Number 4, Cedric Capri.
At long last, the wait is over. A warm welcome to Wembley. This is Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson. And we're approaching kickoff time in what promises to be a spectacular FA Cup final. West Bromwich Albion versus Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Well, Derek, as a youngster growing up, this was the day that every young footballer dreamt of. Playing in the FA Cup final, walking out in front of 100,000 fans at Wembley, broadcast around the world, it still brings a tingle to my spine. And I'm really looking forward to this one.
Oh, what an opportunity! Here's the starting 11 for West Bromwich Albion.
Well, although it's down as a 4-5-1, it's more likely to be three players in behind the main centre forward. And those three are key to this team's creativity.
Mowat. This is what they'll be up against today.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. The three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
Shoots at the centre. To keep the ball. Ryan Ait Nouri. Here's Lamina. Neto. Interception to stop out the danger. Barclay, Kipre, game's end. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Needs an accurate cross. Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. So the action continues and work to do for Wolves. Let's see if that goal has shaken them up. We've reached the halfway point here at Wembley Stadium.
Security.
Lamina. Nuri. Good tackle. Thomas Asante. Pedro Neto. Nelson Semedo. Neto. Unable to keep possession. Okai Yokushu. Nuri. And into the last 30 minutes now. Oh, good vision.
Yeah, here's the setup play. Well, it's a great back deal, isn't it? And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Swift. Grady Diangana. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Max Kilman. Here's Lamina. Mateus Cunha. Possibilities for Wolves here. Didn't go as a plan in the end. Mowat. Barkley. Prolong. Okai, you're pulled through. I'm moving the ball aggressively here. A perfect challenge. And into the last 20 minutes. Getting forward. Mateus Cunha. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Can he put them in front? And the ball back with Wolves now. That's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And played in. Dealt with that ball comfortably. Had no interest in losing possession. That's the end of that move for now. Kilman. Nelson Semedo has it. Mateus Cunha. Pedro Neto. Shielding the ball superbly. Showing real patience. Can they forge ahead? Scent of a winner late in this game. They've regained possession. Snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Delivering it.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal. Well, just look at his reaction. That could prove to be a massive goal for his team.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Okai Gökçü. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? To hold on to the ball. Keeper. The referee has decided to add on 3 additional minutes. Lemina. Brandon Thomas Asante. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. And it's all over! It is a story of silverware secured. They've done it.
They certainly have, and they deserve to do it as well. They were the better team today. They were absolutely excellent.